Hello.
Hello. So we have already started streaming because I am paranoid and I'm forever worried that Twitch is not going to work.
Fair enough.
But I got it working. We are only waiting on two more people, one of which I have on my friends list. He's just not online. The other one I need to add. Can
Sounds
I
good.
have you on Twitch duty though? Just checking comments, calling out any donations or anything?
Yeah, no problem.
Sounds good.
One sec to get my computer set up.
Yeah. So welcome everyone. I know we've only got like one comment right now, but welcome. Tonight is our last May Friday night fight on the 31st. Tonight is a 6v6 with comp rules. I have my map list here. It is going to be Hanamura, Rialto, Numbani, and Ilios. And keeping with my ice cream theme from last time, we have gone with Hagen and Dawes for the team names this time. Let's see if Math Not Meth is online.
Love the
Right.
username.
Math Not Meth. Add friend. Okay, so we're just gonna take a few more minutes just to see if we need to bring in any last minute fillers. And then we'll get going. I also need to change the map because we are not playing Temple of Anubis. Last I checked. Make sure my volume is all the way down. Okay. Hi, Mrs. Artemis. Okay, I can invite Meth now, which is not something I ever thought I would say. So, if somebody isn't here in the next, like, 2 minutes, I'm gonna pull in, probably yawning since, yeah, she's the only one that's in spectators. And she, ooh, okay, that might change the dynamic. So I set it up so that each team has at least two of each role. And that the SR is within 80 of each other.
That's
However, I
fair.
don't know what adding yawning would do to that, because I think she's like a DPS support main, and the person who's missing is a off-tank main.
Ooh, yeah.
Big yikes.
That'd be, yeah, they can figure it out.
Well, thank you, Halers 12, for following us. We appreciate it. Good taco. No, I don't want to leave the game. Okay, so Mantis is just logging on now. He'll be in a second. And then I will choose two of the captains, two of the people. To be like in charge, quote unquote. Happy Friday, cat. So. And then. Who on the other team can I message? Probably simply.
They're saying they have three subs, if we need one.
Oh yeah, for sure. I know just Yawning was the only one who's like come into spectators at this point. And I
Gotcha.
think Sleepy said he wanted to spectate. So let me invite him. Okay, and Mantis is online now. Okay,
Cool
and Mantis
deal.
is in. Awesome. So they are still a balanced team. Also, Kat, you are wrong. Peanut M&Ms are better than peanut butter M&Ms, but I'm also biased because I don't like peanut butter.
Nah, you're crazy. Peanut butter
I
better than Better than peanuts.
I had a little bit too much peanut butter as a kid, and now I'm just, it's ruined for me. Where's trash talk? There it is. There's simply message. Okay, I'm gonna let them know that we're starting. Okay, so our first map, I believe I said, was Hanamura. So let's switch to Hanamura. Oh, damn, we got, I'm sorry. We got a lot of comments. Okay, we are going to start now. Reese's Pieces are awesome too. Oh my gosh, you
Traveling to
guys, you're
Hanamura.
choosing all the wrong candy. Best candy
Your
is sour
save
candy.
won't match. Sometimes.
If I can't feel my tongue afterward, you know I'm, that's the good stuff.
Not entirely wrong, but you gotta balance it out.
Okay, so I think Team Hagen is defending first, if I can remember how these work correctly. Yes, Sanbei.
Ready for battle.
Warheads are the best. Okay, yeah, so Team Hagen is defending. We've already got a Bastion from Wow, You Can Really Dance, which is slightly terrifying because he's relatively high SR.
Incoming in 30 seconds.
We'll see how this goes. Rocky, of course, is on his signature Junkrat, and Valyrian on her signature Mercy. Mantis on his signature Hog. Math Not Meth on Lucio. And Benu on D.Va. And they are all here now. Got Sean on. Let's just call Junkrat Rocky. Carlin on Mercy. John on Hanzo. Sam on Zen. Ooh, we've got Simply on Hammond, which is always exciting to see. This is gonna be difficult with no shield tank, though.
They're already taking a lot of damage just from
Right.
poking in.
And they're not holding the choke, which is interesting. Ooh, good picks. Team Dawes in the lead, though. Oh, no. Yep, Team Dawes in the lead. Team Hagen kind of weakened here. No healer. Ooh, Benu is out of mech. And there we go. They are capping on Hanamura. Team Hagen is having to re ooh, Team Hagen is fighting it. Ooh, Math Not Meth down. Team Hagen is probably gonna set up on the second point now.
Objective
Team
lost.
Dawes with the insta-cap.
New defense point. Objective And that time bank is really gonna help them with point B. It's
Right.
always kind of
Because
harder
they
to
basically
attack.
have like 7 minutes going. Simply already on the point with the ball to distract. The rest of them are coming up top left. Trying to get a good view for you guys. Ooh. Team Dawes taking out Mercy and Hanzo, so they gotta kind of reset here. Simply's still kind of the disrupting Hammond. Nice tire from Rocky, getting Sean and Sam. Coach, that's cheating.
Yeah, I'm not really sure what's going on down there in the chat.
I think Why You Can Really Dance is a coach for Sanbei's team. So I think that was the coach that's cheating comment. I've got you in my sights. We got an ult.
Back guys are coming up. Is there going to be mercy?
Carlin goes down. We've got Team Daza's tire coming in a weird way. Don't know about that, Chief. Looks like Team Daz is kind of resetting on the right side. Oh, nope, they're deciding left now, they're all moving. Simply seems to consistently be on his own though, trying to be the disruptor to let the rest of the group kind of come in sneaky. Curious what they're gonna do here.
Everybody's still just kind of poking around the outside. Right.
I don't even know what if I would do if I were on Team Daz right now. Like, this push is kind of weird, not having all six with simply... We've got a Widow now from Sean, which is big. So he's a solid Widow player.
Hammond is going to get caught, but Mercy with the res.
Nice res, Carlin. Ooh, good mines. They take up pretty much half of the point. But they're spread out enough that I think Meth could... Yeah, he got out enough.
And nobody...
nobody's pushing with any of those ults. Simply goes down again. Sorry, creations. I need to get used to that. Okay, we've got the sights from Sean. Don't know how much it's gonna help, though. Having a D.Va and a Hog makes it hard to play... Widow, I think. Because they're constantly going to be hooking or diving you. I've got you in my sights. Okay, we've got a good visor. Ooh, nice. Both healers from While You Can Really Dance. Triple from While You Can Really Dance. Wow. Okay, looks like John is trying to pull back a little bit. Okay, Sean has switched on to Soldier now. I think to try to combat... Wow's Soldier. Sorry, I'm at a weird angle and I just stared directly at Soldier's butt. Sorry, chat. It's not intentional.
They're trying to do.
Yeah, they're trying to do top left. But not having a shield tank is making this really difficult.
In fact,
they have 3 DPS and. An off tank. Ooh, Carlin goes down. Simply on the Ash now. So Team Daz has made a lot of switches at this point trying to counter. Team Hagen has stayed the same. Except for, wow, switching off of Bastion. Ooh, D.Va top
if
right.
All,
she's jumping down. They're trying to go main since they're all up top now. I've got you in my sights. Okay, here comes another visor. Okay, that is 3-2 ults. Ooh! That is big from Team Daz. Okay. Ooh, I don't know if Team Hagen is going to be able to hold this, though. They might be spread out enough, though. Come on,
see if anybody can get back on. Yeah, they
can. Rocky's on. Good picks. Let's get that D.Va. There we go. So they hold it, but they still took 2 ticks. They really only need to get 1 good push after this to get the point. But they've essentially wasted 6.5 minutes. 6.5, no. That's not right. 5.5 minutes. I can math. Hello, Nation. I see how it is. You're not gonna stay for your favorite caster? Rude.
Cycle and Hog is scary.
Yes. Having him on my team, anytime I have to play against him, I'm worried. Solid worried. Ooh, simply getting a pick. He's behind, and I don't think they realized it. On top right. He's dropping in. I'm feeling unstoppable. We've got the nano. Ooh, I don't know about this. Yep, that's two down on Hagen. Full team on Dawes. I've got you in my sights. We got a res.
And the attack visor from them.
And that is Sean's attack visor.
Die, die,
yep,
die.
I think this might do it, unless Bennu stays up. Nope.
Oh. Okay.
They still wasted a good amount of time, though.
They did. They wore down that almost 7-minute time bank.
To, like, a minute. Oh, to, like, 9.2 seconds.
I'd call that a win.
Right.
Personally.
And I know how strong... Well, I know how aggressive Rocky can get. So I'm curious to see how their push is. If it's going to be as strong as the initial push from Team Dawes.
I wonder if we're going to see two teams of with no shield tanks again. That was an interesting way to start this.
I was hoping... I was going to be able to balance this out, but there aren't any main shield tank players who joined. I know Math plays a little bit, but I think his main is heals, from what I understand. Hello, Dragon Souls.
Well, we are going to see both teams coming out with a shield tank this time.
Interesting that they decided now to do this. Both of them decided now to do this, after neither of them did it in the first place.
Well, when you're in the heat of the moment, it might seem like a good idea.
Right.
And then you just keep forgetting.
And then you're doing it and you're like, hold up now. We got a Bastion on attack again from Wow, You Can Really Dance. And Rocky on Baptiste. Interesting. Okay, they're gonna take Rocky's usual route of the right side. Ooh, no, they're not.
They're going high right side.
Interesting.
This is kind of how you have to play the attack bunker comp.
Right.
Almost. Ooh, just set up and spam at him.
Ooh, yes. Mantis with his signature hooks. Oh, Wow's down. Who's the other hog? Okay, it's Sean, who is also, I believe, Masters. So, he keeps getting those hooks on Killswitch.
Nice wall, but just soak up some
another
damage.
Hook. They gotta be able to focus those hooks from Mantis, though. Okay, Mantis is pushed in, but he's walled off. He is not with the rest of his team. He's gonna die there. Oh, Math. Back up. Ooh, good.
They're starting to trade picks.
Good pick on the Mercy. And Valerian gets the res on Mantis, so they are up one. Nice pick, Mantis, on the Ana. Looks like Hagen is going to take this. Maybe not. Never mind. I was wrong. As Mantis goes flying off into the sunset. Goodbye, Mantis.
It happens.
Oh, is he down here? He is! Oh, I didn't realize that they don't just, like, fade into the ground. Sorry, chat. You had to go see me diving down to go find Mantis's body and his golden gun. Ooh, yikes.
Double hook there did not work out for Mantis.
Nope. Shauna's just making all of these hooks. Gotta wait for the shield to get back for Team Hagen. This will stop them. Creations top right, trying to get those icicle snipes. Ooh, good hook, good pick on the Ana. There's no going into res that. Good lamp. Ooh, and It gets walled off.
Yeah. Did you get a little bit of use out of it?
Yeah. Ooh, good hook. I don't know about this though. Ooh, Ryan is out of position. He's down. That was a good pick from Bennu. Sean almost picks it off Valyrian. Ooh. These walls from oh my gosh. Simply are just a little bit insane. Okay, we got Whole Hog from Mantis, but he gets slept out of it, which is unfortunate, to say the least. And both tanks are walled off now, thanks to Creations.
Die, die, die!
Team Hagen with the desperate noodles. The ball could not make it in time. So Team Daz wins the first map, wins Hanamura. Red, that was definitely a clutch wall. And here goes Sean. I'm really hoping it's what I think it might be. It is not. Ooh. Right at the end.
Ooh.
What have we learned about shields? Stand behind them.
That's more like
the answer, Fombe, yeah, is use them. A certain someone that I know does not like to use them. And I cry. Every time.
Yeah. You can only do so much. Yeah. You put the shield up, and if they don't stand behind it,
I have to go run and heal them.
Yeah.
Okay, so the next map is going to be
Roadhogs on both sides were just absolutely crazy. You're right.
Okay, next map is going to be Rialto. There it is. And because I get to play God with this, I'm just going to start it. I'm going to tell them that it's starting.
I believe Daz won the first map.
Yes, Team Daz won the first map.
To
Rialto. Oh, I should have switched them. That's my bad. I'll switch after this one. Well, I guess I... I'm just gonna leave it and switch after the next one. Sorry, guys.
We'll survive.
Yeah, I'll switch for Numbani and Elios. Okay, so Team Hagen is going to be defending at first again. Oh, it's fine, Beru. I just wasn't sure if you wanted to spectate or not. Ooh, they're going up this way.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Okay, we've got the traditional Rocky on Junkrat, Valyrian on Mercy, and Mantis on Hog, but we now have Bennu on Zen and WoW on McCree with Meth on Orisa again. We've got double snipes from Team Daz, which makes it hard having single shield.
Mm-hmm.
And we've got the Rhine coming in behind, Killswitch just completely wrecking the back line. Ooh, good pick from WoW.
Like that.
This is interesting. Mantis is trying to get around back with his team, but he goes down. Valyrian trying to keep WoW up. Widow, it looks like, is on the left corridor. Yeah. Gotta be careful of her sightlines now. And they're just pushing. Noodle's already coming in from Sean, which is big. Good pick on Simply, but he takes out... Hold on. Okay, that's a big trade. 3-for-1. Sean barely alive at the moment. Good res from Valyrian on Bennu, but... Fortunately, too much damage. He couldn't survive it. Big res from Karlan onto John. John on Reaper, which I haven't seen him do in a while. Another set of noodles from Sean. This is a little bit crazy. Ooh, they gotta reset probably around the corner. I don't know if they're gonna have time to do it around the corner, though. They might have to do it around the other corner. Sean is already pushing up to try to get some snipes. Is somebody over here? Oh, Sean is over kind of on the left. Meth is trying to deal with it. That was a good tire from Rocky. But Mercy's gonna get a res onto Sam. Sean's been in this little back corner for a while now. But they're pushing again. With Meth now contesting. Blossom gets Rocky and Bennu.
Then Irisa's gonna fall.
Yep.
They are,
They're
picking their targets well.
Definitely. Ooh, and WoW goes down to Sean. But Valyrian gets the res on Sean. On, not on Sean, on WoW. We've got the Widow on the top bridge, but they've noticed her, so she's moving. And it looks like she's gonna come up behind. Behind left. And gets a pick on Rocky. Into the iris.
Trance is gonna come out, but teammates
couldn't
start going
save
down.
The Orisa. So now they're gonna have to fall back. We've got the sights from Simply. Math holding off to the left here, just trying to stay alive at this point. With Mantis on D.Va, who is now behind. Rocky's trying to flank too. Trying to get these healers down. Which, I'm proud of them, for knowing that the healers need to die. Unfortunately, they get caught by the opposing DPS. That was a big push from Team Dawes.
Yeah.
With
that was
4 minutes remaining.
Attack.
Yeah. Unfortunately, my tablet died, so I had to swap over to my phone, so I lost all the chat history.
Not too much going on, just some emotes.
Okay, emotes are always fun.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna get defense from Team Dawes now with Hog, Mercy, Reaper, Lucio, Widow again, and Killswitch on the Orisa. So it looks like they're going for single snipes now rather than the double snipes from attack. Already kind of planning for any flankers, because John seems to be kind of looking behind, checking. Same with Simply. It looks like they're all pushing main. Oh. Ooh, they're kind of holding top left, interestingly.
Yeah.
And it looks like they're gonna try to go for a pirate ship. Ooh, Bennu almost gets pulled off. Okay, so Sam almost booped off two of them, but then Killswitch's halt brought them back up onto the bridge, which is beautiful. Unfortunate for Killswitch, but beautiful. I thought for sure that Sam was about to get like a double environmental, which Killswitch just got a double, but the fact that Killswitch pulled them back up with a halt.
Yeah. it happens.
Really hoping my camera caught that for chat. Ooh, good hook already.
It happens more than it should.
We've already got the Bastion ult, but we got Shatter now too. That was great. Oh, they gotta get the Mercy before she reses though. Nice res stop. They're cornering the Hog now.
Nice beat to come out and drop the fire.
Nice. Mercy's trying to get in there. She gets, unfortunately, body blocked by the Rhine. And they're pushing. Nice, they've got the pirate ship going, which is good for them. And they are all ganging up on John now. Looks like they're gonna get the point unless Sam touches.
I think they're gonna stay inside. I'll get melted.
Contesting. Fashion gets Sombra down. Gotta get the Lucio though. Ooh, nice picks. There we go.
That ult is gonna get him through the door.
Yep, good push. Good picks from WoW onto Sam. And I think that was Sean. Sorry guys, I'm getting stuck on this bridge. Back up. Ooh, Sombra's trying to be sneaky and hack the Bastion out of. But they know that she's there. Nice job from WoW. Expecting it at this point. This water looks so nice and cool right now. Go swimming.
Dragons coming out.
Good noodles. Killing math, not meth. But not quite getting the Bastion. Sombra's behind again. Nice bomb, getting
Big
Carla
bomb.
And Killswitch. So they're down a main tank and a main healer at that point. Okay, this should be a nice long push for them. And an easy stagger if they can get Sean down. Okay, we've got Simply going around again, probably trying to get the hack on the Bastion. Can't even see where the Bastion is. They got rid of the Bastion. WoW is on Widow now. Go, Bennu, go. B best Mercy auto voice line. Looks like Mantis is a little bit on his own right here. He's back with his team now.
As Reinhardt, you never really want to get caught out alone.
No. But it's also hard because you don't want to turn around to see if your team is behind you because it leaves you vulnerable. So it's a weird kind of game of like, how do I do this?
Yeah. It's tough.
Oh, and Rocket goes down to Sean. They gotta do a hard reset here. They're a little bit staggered right now until Rocky gets back. Oh, nice. We got the res from Valerian onto Rocky. Sure, he loved that. 60 seconds remaining. Benu goes down, but they've got a trade with John. Yeah, they've got a few good trades here.
Good stop.
Okay, looks like they're gonna push again. They gotta push further up though. Sorry, right in the middle. They're pushing on simply good res from Valerian onto Math Not Meth. We gotta take down the Reinhardt, though.
It's high noon.
We got the noon. Noon gets no one, unfortunately. I think if they held it, they could have gone through shield, which would have been nice.
Shadow is gonna get blocked, but it's not gonna stop the Shard.
Bomb takes out Sam. New Shatter. Pins D.Va away from the group. Kill switch trying to contest again. Looks like they might get this in overtime. Nice. Good push.
Both teams no ult. They're approaching the final stretch.
Looks like Math could get beat pretty soon. Same with Valerian with Bell. Sam is definitely gonna have nano soon. Yeah, there goes Val for Valerian. But Sean, while he can read the dance, gets picked with the res from Valerian and the beat. The tire gets popped. Noon picks off John. They gotta get Sean on the left because he's just taking free shots here. And picks out. Wow. We've got Simply on the Bastion in the back now. Just trying to shred them down. Ooh, big Shatter Blossom. It takes down three of them. Valerian going in, trying to get the res, but she goes down before the res can go off. And Team Dawes wins again.
Huge play there. Very, very much well deserved.
Definitely. Okay, next map is going to be Numbani, which is Rocky's favorite map. Not. I had to close out Twitch on my phone so I can't see any of the messages now. Sorry, guys. If you see any directed at me, let me know.
Will do.
Thank you.
We just got a good job all from Kat, and I would agree. And a rip from Sombe.
Okay. We're going to swap Yawning on Rocky so she can get some time in. And then we're gonna swap the teams over. I know why you did that, Rocky. Don't think I don't know how much you hate this map. Okay, so if Hagen goes on to win this one, then we will have a fourth map, which will be, can't even remember now, Ilios. However, if Dawes goes and wins the third, then they win the Friday night fight, and then we're good to go. So I am going to start. We are going into Numbani now with Dawes on the defense.
Initiating match.
So on defense, we have Sean on Bastion, Carlin on Mercy, John Reaper, Sam Anna, Simply / Creations on Hamster, and Killswitch on Risa. On attack, we've got Yawning on D.Va, Why You Can Really Dance on Widow, then Valyrian on Mercy again, Math Not Math on Lucio again, Mantis on Rein. Benu on D.Va and Yawning just switched off to Rocky. To Junkrat. Rocky has trained me at this point that all Junkrats are Rocky. All Junkrats are Rocky. All Reinhardts are Volunteer. It's a problem. We've got Creations kind of going in a little far, but he's able to get out with his shield and his ball form. Ooh, good pick on Yawning from Sean. I don't think they were expecting the Bastion, much less Bastion up top.
It is a different spot to set up.
Right.
I mean, they're not running dive. It's going to be hard to reach.
They're going to have to run dive if they want to get him. The team is relatively spread out, though. I feel like if they can pick off... Ooh, and we've got... Well, you can really dance on Samra to try to get... Ooh, they know that he's there. They know that WoW is behind, they just can't figure out where.
Mm-hmm.
And WoW has the heck on Sam. This has allowed them to push. Ooh, ooh. Oh. Mantis, though. Big boop from simply on Hammond.
Always gotta be
ooh,
careful.
He's, ooh, almost got it again.
Yeah, you really gotta be careful. Hammonds right. are looking for boots.
Ooh, and we got the mines. So Bennu is pretty much stuck there. Probably going to get demacked. Just gotta wait for the rest of the team now, because they're relatively, like, low health. Get the mini health pack. Simply almost catches her. Bennu is getting healed by Valerian now. This is just kind of a weird push here. With no one contesting the Bastion. Ooh, good shatter. And a bomb. Triple. That was fantastic. And they got the Mercy too, so she can't even rez.
I think that's gonna open up the point for them this push.
Right, that was a huge ante from Sam though. They know that Bastion, that Hammond is there. Gotta hack him out of mech? Yep, mech. Hack him out of whatever it's called. I just call it ball form. I say ball, can't ball form. Nice pin. And a pick on Mercy and Zen. However, Shauna's coming in behind with his ult. They gotta be careful. They're pushing him out, he's down. They gotta push point though, payload.
They are. Valerian's gonna get the res on the Psycho.
Nice. This is a really nice push now. Looks like Team DOS is gonna hold it for now.
They're taking an aggressive defense to kind of stop the momentum.
Good grab.
It's gonna pay off for him.
Zarya, good EMP. Nice EMP bomb.
Four huge bombs.
Valerian gets the res on Mantis, so they're pretty much back at full stack except for a WoW.
And they still have three ults on the board to keep
nice.
Pushing.
The EMP bomb. Don't underestimate it. Been killed by enough. 30
seconds remaining. No kidding.
Okay, good push. They now have almost just under 2 minutes to get to the end, which I think is pretty much the hardest part. Good shield on the res from Mantis. Fortunately.
Huge
bomb.
Entire follow up.
triple tire. Gotta get the Zen down though. Ooh, and Mantis goes down to the Ash slash Zen. I don't think Valerian has res at this point.
I believe you're right, and that's gonna hurt this push. Because the defenders are gonna come back full strength.
Mantis is back in now. With Math bouncing around. Oh, and he goes down. So, Team Hagen is down a healer at this point. With Yawning getting caught out unawares, unfortunately. Got one more push, but they gotta do it quickly. Sorry, guys.
The pick for both sides. The res comes in for Hagen.
Ooh, good EMP, another EMP bomb. Only gets John this time, but it's still a good pick on the Reaper. Somebody has to touch payload, though. Oh, and they're pushing. They cannot leave the payload, though. Gotta get Sam down. Mantis is up by the spawn now, pushing. With
nice
Team Daw's noodles coming out of nowhere. But they still get
it! To push it in.
However, they got it with overtime, so they pretty much have to hold it.
But they did complete the map.
They did.
So they have many, many chokes to hold at.
Initiating.
Let's see what Team Hagen comes out with for defense. Get the feeling that they're gonna do Bastion again.
That would be my guess, yeah.
Ready for battle.
Ooh, we've got WoW on Ashe instead. We've got Junkrat, Ashe, Mercy, D.Va. Ryan and Lucio. So the only difference from last time is the Ashe instead of the Sombra. We've got Soldier from Shaun on attack this time. I would imagine that they're going to try to push top left or top right. Yep, looks like they're trying to push up there. I don't know about Team Hagen holding there though, because they don't really have much range to be able to deal with it.
Yawning's going to get caught
That's
out.
That's a good trade. John gets res though, however they do lose Sam. And Valerian gets the res on Yawning. So Team Hagen has the upper hand here. They gotta get Simply down though. And he's trapped. Now's the time. And he's down. Harlan's down too. Good hold. There's still a very solid push from Team Daw's though.
Mm-hmm.
Going top right again. Oh, maybe they're going all the way. Looks like they're trying to go all the way around. But they've been caught.
Fire in the hole!
got the push from the bottom now. Ooh, Mantis is low and purple. The Valyrian's healing now. Good beat. Good beat for the grab specifically. Gotta pick that Mercy. Ooh, nice shatter. Nice. Good job. This is a really solid hold from Hagen.
They did use quite a few ults.
Right.
Though.
However.
They only had bomb online.
Well, Team Daz, I guess, is going to have three soon. Yeah. Team Daz has three. Two of them are healers, though. Already got someone on point. And it's Hammond.
Shatter gonna come out. I'm not gonna find the follow up it needs.
No. Creations again with the Hammond, just trying to disrupt as much as possible. Mantis might go down here, although he's being healed. Nice pick on the Rein.
Harlan getting to get the res off on Sam.
Harlan is down, so they have no mercy. And no healers altogether on Team Daz. Simply goes down before he can even touch the point. Nerf this. Nice. Good
and
win by Team Hagen. We go on to the fourth map. And if Hagen wins Ilios, then we let the chat vote for a fifth map. That was such a good bomb.
It was. Benny's bombs have just been crazy today.
Yep. He's been on point.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so let us switch over to Ilios. Ilios is on. Okay, anything fun happening in chat that I'm missing out on because my tablet hates me?
Not too crazy.
Okay.
Cheeky, the score is 2-1. Daz with 2, Hagen with 1.
Spectate. I don't care. Okay. We are going to start Ilios. I know Mantis is probably super excited because he loves Ilios as a Hogman. And I know Sean, and I think WoW were wanting to have some sort of 1v1 on a control map, so we will see how that goes. Not sure what to expect.
Now arriving at Ilios.
Yeah, the names are ice creams.
Last time it was Ben and Jerry, so I gotta come up with something for next time. I don't remember when the next one is. Sometime in June. Maybe Baskin and Robin?
Yeah.
Gotta think of, like, double-named ice cream brands. Halo and Top. Okay, I gotta make a list. I gotta compile a list of ice cream names that have two words in them. And then we'll move on to other sweets.
Fair
Any
enough.
Suggestions are welcomed, chat.
Ready for battle.
I think Briars versus Dryers. From Luca Midgen.
Okay, so it sounds like Sean and WoW are going to be having their own battle of Torb 1v1 with hammers only.
Oh man.
This is going to be interesting.
Round one, capture the objective.
So this is basically a 5v5 at this point. However, this is, well, it is Mantis's favorite map in the whole wide world.
I'm overloading.
Okay, here comes the hammer. Oh! That was good. We've got the Sim from yawning. Ooh. Oh, almost got a push out. That was close, Mantis. That was real close. Oh. Is Team Daz gonna cap?
Logan's gonna keep contesting. Put the Duke put up.
Daz caps. Daz has the advantage here, having a shield tank.
And not just any shield tank, Orisa.
Right.
She's helping with the environmental kills. Mm-hmm.
But I know how much Mantis wants to play Hog here. That's why I chose this map, just for him. Ooh, nice. The Sim turrets got rid of the Torb turret, which is good. We've got the Queso already. However, Bennu ate, like, probably 2/3 of the Queso. Nice eat, Bennu.
Yes, Cheeky makes sacrifices to the Lords of the Well. There is no protection. There is no protection from the well. It eats all.
Sim trying to get down the turbit. I like it. Trying to get Sam down here from Bennu, and they get the pick. Is Carlin gonna res though? Yep. Carlin gets. Ooh, nice hook.
I've got you in my sights.
However, Carlin gets away from that hook and. Sam gets. Oh! That was a huge hook! Simply, that was. What? Oh no! Oh my goodness. All of the environmentals from Team Daz right now. More Queso blocking off pretty much the entire entrance for Team Hagen.
And I think that's going to be it for round one. Impressive 100-0 hold.
Nice, guys. That was a little bit with all of those environmentals. Not only the environmentals, but hooking the Diva Bomb into the well. And then booping the ulting Hog into the well.
I still think that Diva Bomb hook is probably my favorite.
Right. I'm glad that we're gonna record this.
Five,
sorry,
four,
I need water. I'm gonna mute myself for a second.
Two, one. Round two. Capture the objective.
Okay, we've got Mantis back on Ryan now that he's had his well time. And they already get the pick on Carlin, which is big. Ooh, Creations boops Ryan straight off the map, but Creations goes with him. With Valyrian getting a res on Yawning. simply creating the distractions once again. Just kind of disrupting as much as possible.
It seemed just a little too far away to capitalize on it right away.
But Creations gets punished for it.
I've got you in my sights.
Wow, ulting with the visor now. He gets two. He gets Sean and Killswitch. And Valerian gets the Rez on Mantis. They're back to a full six. This is a really nice cap and hold from Team Hagen. And they've still got Tyre here. And now they have Shatter. So they could easily Shire. Cannot English today. I can easily Shatter Tyre. I do like Shire though. Makes me think of Lord of the Rings.
Oh yeah, it's where the hobbits come from. Yeah. I really like Shire.
Oh no. Get ready for a just boops him straight off the map. That is a very good feeling as a brute though, to be able to boop someone off the map with the whip.
That is a horrible feeling as a Reinhardt. Having your Shatter captured by a whip.
Okay. Ooh, we get the ult cancel on the beat from Math, not Math, unfortunately. But Mantis is back in. Can't contest, though. Okay, we got a cap from Team Dawes now.
And that's a solid hold from Hagen. They only need one fight, and this round will be theirs.
Sorry guys, I'm getting stuck on a column here. Not the best when it comes to directing the camera for these.
Did Rally come out from Dawes?
I've got you in my sights.
Visor coming out.
And we get the pick on Mantis. And on Math, not Math. We got the Tyre. Ooh! Good pick on Carlin. Sam
and
goes down, but so does Wow. Yawning wanted to go in, but too low of health. Hagen is low. They need to try to reset here.
Yeah. Back out and regroup. Recontest. They've still got a little bit of time.
Oh, definitely. Mantis is slightly separated from his group. I don't know if they realize that he's pushed out a little bit. Okay. Ooh. Got a back cap. Kind of forcing them to back up onto point now, though.
They shatter it.
Ooh.
Bomb's only gonna find one.
Valerian is pretty much the only one alive. Ooh, is she gonna get it? Nope. That's unfortunate. Okay, we have a 1-1 between Hagen and Dawes. Oh no, Dawes wins? Dawes did? Okay.
Dawes got both of them.
I don't know why I thought Dawes got the first. Got map. Got well.
Dawes did get both maps.
Yep. Okay, so we have Dawes winning with Hanamura, Rialto, and Elios, with Hagen winning Numbani. So congratulations to Team Dawes on their Friday Night Fight 6v6 win tonight.
Thank you.
For those of you who are in the stream who are new, welcome. We are Bronze Tacos. We are a Overwatch Discord group. We are 18 plus and non-toxic. We are all about finding people to play with and just having a good happy community of players. We do have our own league called the Nerf League. We do have the Stream Elements bot posting the link every so often, so if you do notice that, please feel free to check us out. We are always open to new applications. Other than that, thanks for tuning in and watching tonight's Friday Night Fight. I believe we have a Saturday Night Fight or Saturday Scrim tomorrow. No, I think we actually have a Saturday Skirmish and a Tornado Saturday tomorrow, if I am thinking correctly.
Wow. Busy day.
Yeah, we've got a busy week. If I can find the thing. To make sure that I'm not just making things up right now. Okay, so we just have a Tornado Saturday tomorrow at 4:30 p.m. CST, 10:30 p.m. GMT, with Tornado and Red casting that. So if you guys are interested, please check it out. Tornado Saturdays are always fun. The last time that we had one, we had McCree Tennis, and that was I want to say 8 Lucios booping a McCree across the canals in Rialto. And
that
I just about died. It was wonderful. I had a kick out of it. So if you're interested in just kind of fun plays like that without needing to like worry about quick player comp, that is the way to go. Other than that, have a great night, guys, and we'll see you on the next Friday Night Fight.